Alrighty.
Hey, good evening, everybody. We're G-Tensha here for our 60 Soul and Motown live stream night. Thanks for joining us.
Yeah, thanks, guys. Thanks for tuning in.
We got a heap of really short, fun little tunes, as they were back then. Jessie was really great. If you missed her video, go back to the discussion and watch it later. Such a beautiful singer and such a sweet, like, kind heart. Thanks for joining us, Jessie. Let's see. We're going to get started because it's time. We thought we'd start it off really fun with a song called I Can't Help Myself, Sugar Pie Honey Bunch. This is by The Four Tops from 1965. Sing along with us.
One, two, three, four.
Honey Bunch. We're going to keep going. So we thought, you know, we are not all able to get out and dance in the street this summer, but I really like the sentiment of this song because essentially it's about unity and all being in something together. So we're happy to be dancing where we are, and it's awesome to know that because of the internet, we're all together. And this is Dancing in the Street by Martha and the Vandellas. Actually, none of these songs were written by these bands, but
popularized.
They were popularized.
That's right.
One, two, one. Thank you.
dance separate but together. Thanks so much for joining us, guys. Awesome to see you out there. Okay. Jesse did one by Sam Cooke. We're going to do one too. I love this song, and I love how Sam Cooke kind of bridged 1950s kind of crooner with 60s soul. And this was recorded actually in 1959. So it's a little cheap. Called Wonderful World. I think I didn't mention that. All right, now to the opposite end of the decade. This song was from the Motown label and is by Stevie Wonder, called Sign, Sealed, Delivered. Not to be confused with like the Hallmark movie. Every time I Google this song, I get this like, oh no, show. I get some dumb show. This song's cooler than that show.
I don't think I've ever seen this show.
I gotta show you.
You gonna show me
it's
it?
Making me mad.
Okay. Ready? One, two, three, four.
I am signed, sealed, delivered, I'm yours.
going to do one by Marvin Gaye this time. I think this song, he's not the first person to do this, but when he released it after covering CCR, I think, on kind of like a collective disc in 1968, this became a soul classic. So go figure. It was not always a soul song, but it's called Grapevine. For you scorned lovers out there.
Ouch. Okay.
Your plans to make me blue with some other guy that you met before. Between two of us guys, you know I love you more. It took me by surprise, I must say. When I found out yesterday. Ooh, I heard through the grapevine. Not much longer would you be mine. Ooh, I heard through the grapevine. And I'm just about to lose my mind. Honey, honey, heard it through the grapevine. Not much longer would you be my baby. Oh, don't you know that a man ain't supposed to cry? But these tears I can't hide. Losing you to me. You could have told me yourself that you found that you someone else. Instead, I heard through the grapevine. Not much longer would you be mine. Ooh, I heard through the grapevine. And I'm just about to lose my mind. Honey, honey, heard it. People say you have for what you see. No, what you hear. I can't help but be confused. If it's true, won't you tell me here? Do you plan to let me go for the other guy you knew before?
Marvin Gaye there.
Let's see.
We got about 10 minutes. I think we can squeeze in these. This next one is from The Drifters, one of our favorite quads. from the 60s. This song's called This Magic Moment. Maybe you... David knows it from The Sandlot, apparently. That's why we learned it.
It's such a good scene. For those who have seen it, yeah.
The song that the grapevine guy listens to and bawls his eyes out. Okay, this set tonight would not be complete without a song from the Supremes, one of our faves, called You Can't Hurry Love. Weirdly based off a gospel song called You Can't Hurry God, which I've never tried to hurry God, but if anyone has tried it, let me know how it went, I guess.
I have never heard that. I didn't. Thank you for all these tidbits of information. I'm getting a history lesson
here. I'm tidbitting tonight, yes.
I
change it to you can't hurry the U.S.-American border to open. Okay, we're going to do one more. Yeah. Thanks so much, Jesse. You're amazing. Everybody, after this song, please go back to the discussion in the event. Joan Bessie is going to get started. She's in Victoria, B.C. We played with both these gals on our Cross Canada tour last year and just fell in love with their voices and their beautiful spirits. And so we're really happy to be able to play with them again.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks for playing tonight, guys. We appreciate it.
Y'all know this one. Sing along. We'll catch you next time.
You know, just a little bit of tuning.
Thanks for tuning in.
Good night, guys.
We'll catch you next time. Bye.